Recently, Sentinel columnist Scott Maxwell wrote about Jake Best, a former Orlando Sentinel staffer who now works in the classroom applying out-of-the-box teaching techniques to spark enthusiasm for writing in his students. I thought immediately of my daughter, Sandi Sloane Johnson, a teacher who has made learning exciting by sharing her passion for space exploration and rocket science using creative classroom curricula. She has lured countless students, and their parents, to the wonders of space travel, rocket launches and science experiments in space. An easy task when she started her teaching career in Central Florida, where construction workers still put down their hammers, neighbors step into the street in their pajamas, and space geeks drive hours to the coast to see a rocket lift off planet Earth. The Huber, Orlando Sentinel Margie Sloane of Oviedo is a member of the Orlando Sentinel Editorial Advisory Board. Margie Sloane of Oviedo is a member of the Orlando Sentinel Editorial Advisory Board. Red Huber, Orlando Sentinel. So when Sandi moved to Kentucky, then Texas, and finally Indiana, she discovered she had classrooms of gifted students who looked blankly at her when she asked if they had seen the amazing launch of a manned shuttle or the spectacular rocket liftoff the day before. She was shocked that her 3rd to 5th grade students had no exposure to the scientific possibilities in space and the exhilaration of watching a rocket lift off the launching pad as it billowed smoke and flames. She decided to work space education into her classroom study plan with the permission of school administrators and found funding to purchase rocket kits so her students could have hands-on experiences building rockets and watching them fly. Pretty exciting stuff for kids who didn't have a clue what a contrail was or who had never heard the sonic boom of a space shuttle returning home. Understandably, gifted programs have a little more leeway in their curriculum development, but it was still a challenge to work this theme into the study plan. Currently in Indiana, before she moved into an administrative position in the school system, Sandi kicked up her teaching program a notch by writing a grant to get funding to enter the Reach for the Stars National Rocket Competition. Parents, local media and schoolteachers and fellow students showed up to see the rockets launched by her enthusiastic kids. Sandi Sloane Johnson has been an inspirational teacher, sharing her passion for space exploration with her students. Sandi Sloane Johnson has been an inspirational teacher, sharing her passion for space exploration with her students. Judges submitted the winners' names to the national headquarters where 5 out of 5,000 students from across the country were selected to attend a prestigious space camp. Sandy's student was one of the 5 and is still talking about the space camp experience. There's no doubt that many of her students have gone on to share her enthusiasm for rocketry and aeronautics. There are legions of teachers across the country such as Jake Best and Sandi Sloane Johnson, who go above and beyond the bureaucracy of mandatory curriculum geared to standardized testing. Many teachers understand that finding time to bring excitement into the classroom by sharing their personal passion is contagious. Students who get exposed to unfamiliar subjects by enthusiastic teachers are inspired through learning. A heartfelt thank you note from Sandy's rocket competition winner is proof. Margie Sloane of Oviedo is a member of the Orlando Sentinel Editorial Advisory Board.